All right, I'm gonna be honest. The first day of school was fucking awful. So, you have motherfuckers like me walking into your fucking classroom that don't give a fuck about any of this shit. There's gonna be a fucking problem.